While the movie was no Godfather Part 2, it definitely got the job done. There was a lot of camera movement in it, which is something I normally like, but this time, maybe too much. I'd give it a 2.5 out of 5. But hey, it's better than Megan Fox. If Megan Fox was a movie, and if Megan Fox was not an actress, if she was a movie instead of a person, she would not be as good as